You can't shoot when there's a crowd like that. And that was a bit disconcerting because the tiger spooked and shied away from the crowd. Tragedies, there needs to be a structure in place. People need to respect nature. Animals have a right to play here, and that they have to understand. And I'll find my tigers for sure. I'll find my babies, my cubs. But having said that, there's no point in me cleaning the river here if people keep polluting it. There's no point in saving tigers if people are going to just keep on killing them, is there? So a lot needs to be done, and we need to get out early again tomorrow morning. But management-wise, the policy makers better wake up, otherwise the tiger is gone in 8-10 years. Yeah.